What's up, guys? Dylan here with Off Leash Canine Training. I've got my new friend Nova here. She's a 2-year-old pit bull mix, and she just enrolled into our 2-week board and train program. So Nova's owner tells me he loves spending time with her and she loves to be with him. The only thing holding them back from being able to go to all the places and do all the things they'd like to do is her reactivity, both to humans and dogs. So she's never shown any signs of aggression or frustration or anything like that. It's all anxiety. So if a dog approaches that she doesn't know, and if she's there with her owner, she gets very skittish, her tail's tucked, she'll hide behind him, and her brain just shuts completely off. So the obedience skills that she does have are just completely out the window. She won't do anything. And her owner says that getting her attention back can take minutes after the incident. So in addition to that, like I said, she does have some obedience skills. She can sit, sometimes she'll down. She doesn't have crazy duration on all those, so we'll be working on those as well. Also, when she does warm up to people, because she does get skittish with people too, when she finally warms up to them, she has a habit of diving on them. And you can see why her jumping would be a problem. She's very strong. And lastly, her owner was really looking for off-leash obedience, being able to recall her off-leash at various ranges, because in the past, she has been known to bolt when she gets freaked out. And then at that point, she's just like, see you later, comes back on her own time, or it's just a foot race to track her down and bring her back. So these are all things that we'll work on. Right now, we'll do a quick demonstration and show you where we're starting with our obedience. Come. Good. Can you sit? Sit. Good. Down. Down. Place. Place. Heel. All right, we got some work to do. We're gonna get after it and have some fun along the way. Stay tuned to see your progress.